I'm relieved to know that it's just me, personally, and not all guys in general. It's nice to know that somewhere in the world there's a guy who might appeal to the touch. I wonder what that guy will be like.
He will not be a gal.
I'm not interested in what he will